taken down, but he does have first down yardage.
Here we go. Here we go.
Now a give right side. It's Hardy down inside the 40.
Holding offense.
Now the offense knew it. They were already starting to walk back as that one is accepted.
10 cycles. Ready?
Up the middle they go. Hardy. Look at this. Middle of the field. A breakaway. And all the way in. Touchdown. New England. A big play there. With his fourth rushing touchdown on the year. And the Patriots post the first points of the ball game as they take the lead here in this second quarter. Down to the 42. 187 yards for him on the ground now as he has been terrific here this afternoon.
Ready.
They'll run on first down. It's Hardy. The 20. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. A great effort there. With a second touchdown of the game and get this one across the 45 before it's brought down. That good for 19 on a first down.
That carries like that. That's how they're going to continue to salt this thing away here, Charles, in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, how about that? A new set of downs. Clock continues to move. No better way to close out a game than to tap those mastodons you have up front and say, guys, keep pounding them. Let's keep the ball, keep their offense on the sidelines, and let's close this one out.
Dances by him, and now off to the races, down the right side, and all the way in, touchdown, New England. A great play there, 54 yards, and the Pats use the big play to extend their fourth quarter lead.
Bottom line, when you play a runner with these talents, you've got to be able to wrap up and get him on the ground. Or the first person who gets there, hold him up long enough for the next wave to get there and get him down. Otherwise, he will continue downfield. And
it's Hardy fighting through, and he's got space. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. 25 yards to pick up there, and also a first down. They don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. They'll run on first down. It's Hardy. Runs over. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. A great effort there.